Gene Jotaro. You fool. Take a look at that girl over there.
My name is Yoshikage Kira.
I stand. The lovers just so happen to go into that girl's ear. And he's heading straight for her brain. So don't you damn move, Jotaro! I'm gonna stab you in the back with this here knife. I'll make sure you never move again. So go ahead and try to attack me with your star platinum. That girl will surely die. You wouldn't want to kill such a young child, would you? Good grief. Fine, go ahead. Hey, don't you understand? I told you not to.
Bruh.
What's the matter? Weren't you gonna stab me? Something like this.
Stab.
My body won't move. Why? Why won't it move? What's this thing wrapped around me? So you didn't notice? Can't go into the height of its tentacle to your stance leg as it escaped. And you must have been totally oblivious if you didn't notice something as simple as that. You left a trail all the way here, Ding Dong. Please forgive me! Ask for forgiveness from Inyaba, the woman you killed. We never had any intention of forgiving you in the first place. Dio paid me in advance. I'll give you all of it. Yada yada, does it? You truly are the lowest kind of scum in history. You can't pay back what you owe. With money! Here's your receipt. Now stay at home.